Hi, everybody. It's Live with Kate and Kurt. Where is your jersey?
It's hanging up over there. I wore it all day.
This is the show. Whatever. It doesn't even matter. We're getting ready for the Super Bowl. I, of course, am wearing a New England Patriots jersey.
A throwback.
A throwback, whatever that means. So, go Patriots.
And this really makes no sense because this is a Buffalo Bills jersey. Kind of looks like the Giants, but it's got a tag on it.
The point is that it's Super Bowl Sunday coming up, and
yep.
We are pumped here at the office.
Yes, we are.
So, we have a... What do you want to do first?
Let's go and see what the... We went to some local businesses to get people's opinion on who they thought was going to win the Super Bowl, so let's check that out.
Yeah.
Hey, we're here at the Stafford Food Center. Check out this awesome Super Bowl display they got. I think Coke's going to beat Diet Coke this year in the Super Bowl challenge. I really do. Anyways, I'm here with my buddy Rick Lanigan. Rick, who's going to win the Super Bowl, Patriots or Giants?
Well, I think there's only one team playing. Patriots, isn't there?
The Patriots.
Okay, Kurt, we're down here at Simon Says. I'm with Anthony. Anthony, who do you think is going to win the Patriots?
There you go.
The Patriots.
Awesome. Chuck from State Line Doors. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
Giants all the way.
Hey, we're here at the Hive with Shannon. Shannon, who's going to win the Super Bowl?
The Giants, of course.
The New York Football Giants.
Okay, so we're at BA Museo. Ronnie Cercina here. Ronnie, who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl this year?
The Giants, all the way.
I am.
A Giants fan all my life.
Guess I'm wearing the wrong jersey, huh, Kurt? Thanks, Ronnie.
All right, we're down here at Rossi Brothers with Paul. Paul, who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
I'm hoping the Patriots.
The Patriots.
Here with Ron, owner... Manager of Maple Tire Center.
Vice President.
And he just got grease on my vintage Jim Kelly jersey. Autographed, Hall of Famer. Anyways, who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
The Giants.
New York Giants.
Yeah, the good Giants.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
We're here at Middle Ground Cafe where this awesome show all started. And so who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
Giants.
How about you, Becky?
Giants.
Okay, the Giants. She's cooking apple pie. It will be ready tomorrow, I heard. So come on down. Eat some pie. We're here at the Stafford Town Hall in the town clerk's office. We're going to get some opinions. Karen, who do you think is going to win?
Patriots all the way. Absolutely.
Eileen?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Karen. It's going to be a Giants year. We'll see.
All right, split decision here in the town clerk's office.
I'm on the former.
If you people at our show watch the... history lesson with Dr. Dutton, you'd know that this is the stage from our show a couple weeks ago.
Yes.
And we're in the public works office right now with Roger. Roger, who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
I have a feeling that the Patriots are going to take it all the way.
Okay, the New England Patriots. So who do you think is going to win?
I think that it's going to be the Patriots.
Okay. Any score?
I don't know how to count score.
I figured as much, and that's why I wanted to embarrass you like that. I think it's going to be the New York Giants, and I think they're going to win 27-24 on a late field goal. Mark that down in your books, and make sure you go see your local bookies and make that bet.
Kurt Vail. That's wrong. That's illegal.
Okay.
Whatever. Anyways, a couple special shout-outs.
Kate Shetty.
A couple of special shout-outs on the chair that I never sit in.
Yes.
Tomorrow, it's going to be Roland Roberts. He is going to be a young 70 years old, so we want to wish him a very happy birthday.
70. Congratulations, Roland.
Yep. And also to embarrass my parents just a little bit more, John and Linda Pesciotta, 54 years married. We could only hope to make it that long.
I know. Wow, 54 years. That's
54
great.
Years.
Congratulations.
Great parents. Great parents. Great child they have. Children, I should say.
Great parents, anyways. Great parents. All right. This is from Donnie Bergeron. The Keeley Field batting cages will be open every Sunday, 1 to 2:30 p.m. for girls 11 to 16 years of age interested in playing softball. Bring gloves for fielding drills, catcher and pitcher work. It says catheter in pitcher work, but I think it was supposed to be catcher. I'm going to go out on a limb there and go with that.
Did I really?
Okay. It'll be all right. It's lucky I'm the consummate professional.
Okay. Also, let's break it to Hillary.
Okay, check it out. My favorite part of the show.
She's
my favorite female on the show. Anyways.
She is. Let's do it. Let's just name off the birthdays. We're going to end the show today with Taka. He's running a little bit late. That's okay. So let's do the birthdays. You go first.
Joanna Cypress Phelps is going to be 31 on Sunday. Oh, I'm going to keep going. Elaine Boldy this coming week will have a birthday. David Tyrell and Dave Morse will be 49 years old. The Beeve, they call him.
The Beeve?
The Beeve. It looks like Beaver. Beaver Cleaver.
Anyway, Jerry Brothers is 43 years old on Wednesday. Liz Sutton. Spencer Pelosi.
Yes.
And Shannon McCarthy.
Yes, from Clear Point Center.
So everybody have a happy birthday. Enjoy this weekend. Eat, drink, and be merry. What else, Kurt?
Yeah, and if anyone's had a little too much to drink on Super Bowl Sunday, call Kate, and she will give you a ride home from whatever party you're at. As long as it's in the greater Stafford Springs area, she'll be more than happy to come pick you up.
And Stafford Springs doesn't even exist, because we learned that from Mr. Dunn.
It does exist. So happy birthday to Stafford Springs, which is actually 139 years old.
Happy birthday. All right,
okay,
let's leave it. We're going to leave it with Taka. Yeah. Everybody have a great week.
Yeah.
We'll see you next week. Bye.
Taka Champagne here with the weather. The Kate and Kurt, my Stafford Springs office. As you can see, it's a nice sunny day, which is not supposed to be. We are supposed to be getting some clouds, and that still could happen later on this evening. It was 55 degrees when I left the house a few minutes ago. That should just about do it. Starting tomorrow, temperature will drop a few degrees each day, but it'll be partly cloudy up until Sunday. Temperatures at Sunday will be in the mid-30s, Super Bowl Sunday. Sunday night, it looks like we're going to get some kind of wet stuff. I really don't think it's going to be snow at this time. Sorry to break that news to you. It looks like rain again. So, and then it'll end on Monday, and Tuesday looks good. And that's it on the weather, but let's get to the most important part here. Sunday is Super Bowl Sunday. The Giants and the Patriots, and I'm not happy with both teams. Both teams got here by being lucky. And that's what the Super Bowl is going to end up. What team becomes lucky? The Pats had the better year, stat-wise. The Giants just got in by luck. So you got to go with luck. So my pick at this point is the Giants. The Giants will win it, being totally lucky. And my heart is with the Patriots, but I got to go with the Giants. Everybody, have a good weekend and stay safe. See you next week.
gonna hate on us, be envious. I know why they hating on us, cause it's got so fabulous.